So finally I'm going to see the Green Comet through my telescope. You can see this is my 4-inch convex lens. And this one, let's see this one, let me see this. This is my assembly for telescope. And my eyepiece, it's kind of long though. I have so many lenses fixed inside. Sometimes I feel that this might be a childlike passion of myself. This is one concave lens and I have so many lenses which is lying around. And this is one of my earlier telescope, which has a very small magnification. I feel that this, the one which I am going to build, will have a pretty large magnification. Let me assemble this for your satisfaction. My wife is assisting me fixing the telescope. She's going to put the front lens at the front part of the assembly, like that. This one is fixed at the top. Can you rotate it? Yeah, that is there in the front now. So that is a telescopic piece. That's my eyepiece. So she's going to put it there. So now the telescope is kind of ready. So you can see the full assembly of the telescope, which is pretty large. Nearly 1 meter long telescope for me to see the moon and the green comet. Wait and watch for it. Bye for now.